This is the gym's CrossFit Eastside.
Michael, I heard that there's a crew here that's on the gallon a day of milk. Is that true?
Yeah. James. Mark. Ronnie. GOMAD. We put 40 pounds on this guy. A little high, almost 40 or so on him.
Wow.
We started out as a little CrossFitter.
Hey, James, what's up? Sevon.
James, pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you, too. So you've been doing the gallon of milk a day?
Yeah. We call it GOMAD, you know, drink a gallon of milk a day and lift heavy weights.
You did the gallon of milk a day, too?
Yeah.
Same things, lots of gas and getting strong, gas and strong?
Gas and strong, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you did the milk thing.
I'm actually doing it.
Oh, you are doing it.
Yeah.
You got a lot of, like, guys with accents. These are the kind of guys that take,
that's what we collect.
Take women away from Americans.
Yes.
With an accent like that, they just roll in and just snatch up your lady.
Yeah. You'd hope, but you know.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, she's just over there, actually.
Do you blow a lot of ass when you from all that milk you've been drinking?
Yes.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
So what's your experience? How long have you been on? How much you gained?
Well, so far it's been, 3.5 weeks, and I've put on 30 kilograms on my back squat so far. It's been fantastic.
How long have you been doing that?
I started October last year. So now I'm leaning out. So yeah.
So you stopped doing that?
I've stopped doing it now. Now I'm doing the zone diet to try and lean out and keep the strength as much as possible.
How long did you do it for?
Probably about 4 or 5 months.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Is it hard to do?
It's hard. I find it pretty hard to drink a gallon of milk a day, yeah, definitely, you know, and try different types of milk to try and find one that I got on with, you know, that took a while too, so, yeah.
I did it for 16 weeks and I put on about 40 pounds.
Any setbacks? Like, are you glad you did it?
I'm glad I did it. Coming off it has been interesting because it's way more, so the body weight stuff is harder.
Uh-huh.
But, no, I'm glad I did it. I put a lot of extra pounds on my back squat. My back squat has always been a weakness for me, so I wanted to, you know, hit that, and I did.
That's incredible.
Deadlift the same, press the same, bench the same.
Yeah, pretty much.
Out.
Yeah.
Wow. And so you've been doing it 3.5 weeks.
Yes.
And
3 days a week.
Oh, so you don't drink a gallon every day?
No, he drinks a gallon every day.
I train 3 days a week.
Thank you for the clarification. Okay, did you just start putting on weight immediately?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, no, it started off pretty quickly and then it kind of plateaued a little bit, but the weight kept coming on and the more I drank, the stronger I got, so.
And what kind of milk did you drink?
Organic, non-pasteurized, non-homogenized raw milk.
Uh-huh.
And that seemed to work the best for me.
So you'll do it for another 13 weeks?
Well, I'm just planning to do it as long as I could. And so far, that kind of progression is great. And as long as it keeps going like this, I mean, why stop?
How are your sinuses?
Well.
Fine?
Yeah.
I mean, would you just try to power it first thing in the morning or just spread it out throughout the day, like 8 ounces?
I drank pretty much a quarter at a time.
Were you breastfed as a child?
I believe so, yes. Yeah. Maybe that helps.
Any reason not to do it? Any cons to it?
So far, no. I can't see any because, I mean, I'm progressing on the weights. I'm progressing on the Metcon stuff. So far, it's just been benefits. I haven't seen anything that would make me think maybe it's not a good idea. Not at all.
Have you done it?
Yeah.
Did it work?
Yeah.
Got you stronger?
Oh, yeah.
Were you glad when it was over?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a lot of work.
Oh,
it's hard work.
To power down the milk, right?
And the weights. The weights get heavy. And then you can't do anything else because you're sore. And it gets heavier, and the next day you know it's going to be heavier, and the next day it's heavier and heavier and heavier. So that's the hardest part for me. And then planning it around running a gym full time and supporting a whole bunch of athletes and your own schedule. So it gets tough like that.
One more question. Any embarrassing gas stories? Like, did you ever blow ass somewhere during that period you shouldn't have?
Well, I have an office mate, and that poor guy almost didn't make it.
Wow. Yeah. Wow.
He was happier that I quit than I was.